Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Our Lady of Mount Carmel, where the Cougar boys basketball team, they are still undefeated. 8-0 in this short MIAA Baltimore Catholic League season. Number 8 is a 79-62 victory over the Calvert Hall College Cardinals. As I am with, to my left, junior guard Deon Perry. He had 25 points, and next to him, he has been a walking double-double for the Cougars. Senior Kevin Kalu, 19 points, 19 rebounds. As again, the Cougars remain undefeated in MIAA play and Baltimore Catholic League play with a 79-62 victory over the Hall. And we'll start with Kevin. Kevin, man, just talk about this great run you guys have been on so far in this very different season.
It's very exciting, especially with COVID. Mm-hmm. A lot of people didn't think we would be here. So yeah, it feels good to prove everybody wrong. But we still have Aunt St. Joe, John Carroll, St. Francis. We still got more to do.
Right, right. You were at City last year. You come over here. I mean, talk about the adjustment period.
It wasn't really an adjustment. Mm-hmm. I think over here is more professional. I got developed way more better here.
Mm-hmm. What's been the biggest improvement you think in your game from this time last year?
I would say my blocks. Mm-hmm. I had 6 blocks today. I'm also rebounding. I've been rebounding a lot more, but mostly my blocks. Also my shooting. Mm-hmm. Shooting the ball better.
Now, did you know you was going to get the 19th rebound? Because I heard Coach, you can hear everything in the empty gym. He's like, one more rebound when you're at, I think he was at the free throw line. Did you hear him? Or?
Yeah, I heard him. Mm-hmm. I mean, I go into every game trying to out-rebound everybody.
Mm-hmm.
So, it is what it is.
Right. Over to junior guard Deon Perry, 25 points. And again, Deon, you know, you guys respond to every challenge. I mean, to be 8-0, you have your good games, your not-so-good games, but in the end, it's a W. And again, you guys answered. Calvert Hall kept coming back, and you guys kept your composure. Talk about that.
As far as the game, we don't let up on teams. Like, we keep playing hard throughout mm-hmm. the whole game. You know, we convert on all our plays that we need to convert on and mm-hmm. keep pushing the tempo so that we can get on our runs and score the ball fast as possible, and then we get stops on the defensive end.
Mm-hmm. Talk about the big ticket here, Kevin, man. He has How has he transformed this team?
He's a big difference. His presence just sitting in the paint and on the block. His inside game has got way better. Like, as far as him scoring a basketball, it opens everybody else up on the perimeter and all the rest of our players that come off the bench and that start. All our players get open shots based off of how he play, because everybody double teams him, and he got easy kickouts and that easy driving kicks to the open man that's on the floor.
Yeah, right. I said you guys haven't. And I saw you last week, and we talked. It's like, you guys haven't even really scratched your potential yet. I mean, it's getting better and better, but now it's kind of the weeks are getting shorter and shorter. Since it is a short season next week, you guys get Mount St. Joseph, you got St. Francis, you got Spalding looming these next couple of weeks starting on Monday. Talk about the challenge that remains.
Yeah, it's definitely, all the games are definitely going to be challenges throughout the past couple of weeks that we're about to play. We just got to keep progressing and practice and keep pushing each other in practice so it can translate into the game. As far as the teams, we know everybody's going to play hard the same way we're going to play hard. We just got to match the same intensity as everybody else in the league.
All right, well, junior guard Deon Perry, 25 points. The big ticket over here on Eastern Avenue, Kevin Kalu, another double-double, 19 points, 19 rebounds, as the Mount Carmel Cougars are, again, 8-0. There's only 2 teams in the area in this shortened season that has undefeated records, the Mount Carmel Cougars and the St. Francis Panthers, as we continue with MIAA BCL action, as next week it gets tougher for the Cougars. Monday, they take on the Mount St. Joseph Gales. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.